I'm here with Alan from the ERS team. And Al, your job's really pretty critical about making sure that you can value the cars correctly. And for me, that's interesting with the Japanese stuff, because I've seen the values of Japanese cars really rocket. And to me, it seems like the last 10 years, certain Japanese cars have gone mad.
Yeah, I think there's a huge following. There's always been a desirability for Japanese models, like the Evos here. We've got some really nice examples. But yeah, the whole Japanese world really is still huge, and values have really gone up quite a bit in the last sort of, you know, 10 years or so.
You've got to celebrate the old, the new, the quirky.
Absolutely.
The modified.
Yeah, it's quite a mixture. The modified world's huge, you know, we do a lot of that. Modified cars, I mean, I'm massively into it. I modify cars myself, and you know, it's hard to get insurance in the real world. So you need a specialist that really knows what they're talking about. So as an underwriter, I'm passionate about it. You know, I really do like understand these guys. I am buzzing because of these cars.
It's been good.